Welcome back to our YouTube channel, Song Festival Azerbaijan. Today I'm going to be reacting to another Eurovision entry, and that is Lithuania. Yay! That was unnecessary. Okay, so the artist singer is called Monika Linkietė, and the song is called Stay. By the way, I really loved Monika last year. It was really an impressive experience that I could ever fail. I still get goosebumps when I hear that song and her performance. She was shining all the time, and I was really crazy about Lithuania last year. So I'm wondering what we have today. So yeah, let's just cut long story short and get right into Lithuanian entry. I love her outfit. She looks pretty. There she lost me, like everything was great until it just came off tempo. Not like this. I'm not doing it correctly. The staging looks really good. Very simple yet effective. Convey the message of the song. I love this part. It's like the sun's shining in the background. Oh. Man, easy to love someone like. I think this part's in Lithuania, right? I love this part. I loved it. It was very smooth and emotional. There was just something in the pre-chorus that really got me feeling something, I don't know, weird. And it felt like, it's like I found something in the past. It gave me some nostalgic emotions and I liked it. But I just didn't like the part where she's turned it into something up-tempo, like it could go well like that, but I can't be sure. Overall, the whole package is good. I really liked it, especially if I'm not mistaken, she sings in Lithuanian at some part. Tell me if it's correct. Her staging was brilliant, simple, yet effective. I don't know how it will deal with only tell the word words. You know, tell word usually doesn't like such songs. I don't know if the child will kill her or not. Let's keep our fingers crossed for the best. But I really liked it. The performance was like yellowish. It felt like autumn to me. And the sun was rising. I think it was sun. And it was a really good idea to apply such a thing, I believe. Yeah, I really liked it. I don't know if it will follow the success and the successful path of Monica from last year, but Monica knew from last year, but it was good too. So well done, Lithuania. Yeah, this is what I think about the Lithuanian entry. Tell us what you think in the comments down below. And if you like my reaction video, please don't forget to give a thumbs up to this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And by the way, hit the notifications button to get notified when we send, when we upload our Eurovision reaction videos the next time, so that you will be informed and we will be able to share the Eurovision season all together, reacting to Eurovision songs. So, bye!